Sometimes you may need to update your BIOS in order to resolve system board issues. You can update the BIOS through Windows with an executable file downloaded from our support website. Depending on your system, you may have the option to update automatically using the system update inside Lenovo Vantage. To update your BIOS in Windows with an executable, open your internet browser and go to support.lenovo.com. Type your product name, serial number, or machine type into the search box at the top of the page, and then select your machine from the drop-down list. Make certain that you have selected the correct system, as installing the wrong BIOS could cause your computer to stop functioning. Click the Drivers and Software tab and select Manual Update to bring up a list of drivers available for your system. If your operating system was not detected automatically, click the drop-down menu labeled Operating System and select your computer's OS from the list. Select the BIOS/UEFI category section from the list of component types. Find the most recently listed BIOS update and click the down arrow next to it to expand the list of files available to download. Click the download icon next to the BIOS update utility for your OS to save the file to your system. Make sure to update your BIOS while using a reliable power source. Once the installation file has been saved on your computer, double-click the file to run it and follow the instructions during installation until the BIOS update has been fully installed. After the install process has been completed for the BIOS, the downloaded installation file can safely be deleted. The second option that may be available to you is checking for updates through Lenovo Vantage. If you don't already have it, you can download Vantage for free from the Microsoft Store. Running the system update scan inside Lenovo Vantage will tell you anything that needs to be updated on your Lenovo device, including BIOS updates. If you're running the app full screen, you will see System Update under the Device option at the top. If not, you will need to toggle the Menu button to select System Update. You can also use the Update button in your Quick Settings. Click the Check for Updates button to begin the scan. After the scan is complete, you will see the updates for your device. Scroll down until you see your BIOS update and click the checkbox. Press the Install Selected Updates button. A reboot is required to run the BIOS update. Press OK on the reboot prompt. The download update will begin. Select the Update BIOS option on the Flash Update utility. When it finishes, you will be prompted to reboot your computer. Make sure your computer is connected to a reliable power source and close all programs, then press Next. Another dialog box will come up instructing you not to power off during the update. When you're ready to continue, press Yes to begin the update. Your computer will restart with the updated BIOS. For more information on your Lenovo devices, visit support.lenovo.com.